Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the PWD, Present Working Directory command. It's a very basic Linux command, one that tells you where in the file system you are currently located. And if you've used a number of CD, change directory commands, or just come back from lunch, you might not remember where you last left yourself sitting in the command line. No problem. Use PWD and you'll get a response like this. One issue to keep in mind when using PWD is that if you follow the symbolic link to get to your current location in the file system, PWD might give you a response you didn't expect. Following a link that points to var log, for example, it will report the location of the link, not the destination. Say you have a symbolic link in your home directory called logs, this, and it points to var log. If we go to logs and then say PWD, it looks like we're still in our account. If we add, however, a dash p option to PWD like this, it will show us the actual location in the file system. Now, if this is the behavior that you'd like to see all of the time, you can create an alias that includes the dash p so that PWD always shows the directory you're sitting in regardless of how you got there. And you can do something like this. Set up an alias, PWD equals PWD dash p. So I've just set up the alias in this command. And in this command, I'm creating the alias and adding it to my .bashrc file so that every time I log in, I will have that alias set up. Well, that's your Linux tip for the PWD command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.